Hitler's war machine. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men.
Wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten.
Was war das alles?
Ich will nicht daran denken.
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.
Boden. Weiter vorne!
Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting.
Bei Ihnen sein.